When I was considering doing undergraduate research, I was like, well, should I do it? Should I not? And ultimately, it came down to, would I rather just sit in a classroom and learn about all this, or do I want to just get into it and just start doing it? My name is Katherine Hausman. I am a sophomore this year. I am majoring in marine biology, freshwater ecology, and pre-vet. I have always loved animals since I was little. I never had a pet until one kind of ended up under my deck one day. And just that love for animals has just carried over, and it's my passion in life to try to help animals. What we were doing is we were trying to develop models so that surgical students going through veterinary school had more practice on doing surgical procedures like basic suturing to vessel ligating and things like that before they actually began working on live animals, before they were working on carpet pads, which doesn't give you the actual feel of going through tissue with a scalpel or with a surgical needle. The organs that we are creating and also the body walls that we are creating are actually able to bleed, so it also helped for the students to develop techniques to deal with the stress of things starting to bleed. If you're really not sure if you are doing what you love, undergraduate research will confirm that very quickly.
My name is Kiva Coppage. I'm a senior. My major is chemistry. I got to work in the water science engineering lab in Madison, which was on Lake Monona, so that was really nice. Every day you work at the lake. And we hooked up this device to an aquarium tank, and we would fill the tank with water, and we would keep some variables constant but change some variables. One of the main applications that the company was looking at was how can they use this device in third world countries easily to disinfect water. The project we're doing now has the same broad impact of the project that I did this summer, and different products, different medicines, different topical gels and stuff like that get into the water system. So you want to know when you send it to a wastewater treatment plant, what happens to it, you know, like what other compounds are made that can be harmful. It's a good experience to be in the lab, getting used to like using what you learn in the classroom, applying it to like something that you actually care about, you know, and just exploring the different options. Like, research is never ending, and it has so many faces, and you'll find yourself doing anything that you want to do, and I think it's important for preparation for the next step.